Hello, and welcome to the ETSU Martin Center for the Arts. I'm Jennifer Clements, and I'm the Executive Director for the Martin Center. First and foremost, the Martin Center for the Arts is an academic facility for our students and our faculty and staff here at ETSU. It gives us the opportunity for our students to have state-of-the-art facilities to perform in and to be able to experience the arts. Not only do we have all of our academic things in here for music and for theater, but we also will be opening up the center for our community. And so our hope is that we will be hosting some Broadway events, some musical performances, all sorts of different kinds of arts and entertainment throughout the year. And with that, we hope that individuals will come to a show maybe on a Friday evening and stick around, spend the night here in Johnson City or in Kingsport or Bristol, and then do a little bit of shopping, going out to eat, maybe visit the Tweetsie Trail or some other trails around here, but really to be able to experience the region and not just what we're doing here at the Martin Center, but to really make it a well-rounded weekend experience here in the Appalachian Highlands.
My name is Ken Cornett. I'm the Technical Director at the Martin Center here at ETSU. The Martin Center is very advanced for this area. It's probably the most advanced theater that's been built between here, Roanoke, and Knoxville. The designers of this facility really paid attention to the acoustics. They wanted to make sure that the quality of the show that happened on stage was the most important thing that happened. They've also made sure that we're top of the line and that we're going to be ready to go for the next 20 to 30 years. All of our equipment is state of the art. We use all digital processing for all of our audio management and all of our video management. The LED stage lighting is very nice. It's low on power. It also gives us the flexibility to mix multiple colors. And then we've also got a lot of moving lights, so we can bring a rock and roll show to it and also train our kids on how to use technology they might see on the road one day. The designers of the Martin Center really wanted flexibility to be a number one priority for them. And with that flexibility, it gives us the opportunity to have large-scale shows, any way from Wicked off of Broadway to where we could put a 30 or 40-piece orchestra underneath the stage. We can put all the way up to a 100-piece orchestra under the stage if seated just properly. And then not only Broadway shows, but we can do smaller shows. We can do our local community groups. That'll be very important for the Martin Center, is to give that experience to our local people so they can see what it's like to be on stage and experience that. And then we can do multiple band concerts. And the great thing about this space is we can go from one type setup to another type setup fairly quickly.
We are really, really excited to be able to invite the community to the Martin Center this fall. We are very, very excited. We will be having a grand opening celebration. Maybe not as grand as what we had hoped for last fall, but we are going to be so excited and we'll appreciate being able to come together in person. We don't have the exact plans and details just yet. Things are a little bit fluid, but we hope to be announcing in the next couple of weeks what that will look like. So we're really excited about it and can't wait to share it with everyone.